UNM is working to develop software that will process data from telescopes. The university was recently awarded a $500,000 grant from the National Science Foundation. The software is called Bifrost. It combines the use of central and graphic processing units to better access and process celestial data. The hope is it will help scientists more easily study and understand stars and galaxies.